Welcome to the UTime time clock tutorial. Let's get started with punching in. Swipe your T card with the barcode facing away from you. A green light will appear showing your punch has been accepted. You can also press the Enter ID button to enter your T card or badge ID manually. After pressing Enter, you will see your punch has been accepted. Selecting an assignment. If you have more than one assignment, press Punch Assignments, swipe your T card, and select the assignment you will be working. Viewing your schedule. Press View Schedules and swipe your T card. Press the icon in the top right and select the time period you would like to see. You can then select a date to see more details. Viewing totals. Select View Total and swipe your T card to see your total time worked for the current pay period. Troubleshooting error messages. If you have already punched in, you will see that your punch has been rejected. If you enter your barcode manually and make a mistake, you will see an error that says unknown home employee. If you see the message error reading badge data, make sure the barcode is facing the barcode reader and try swiping at different speeds. Thank you for watching this tutorial and go to uft.me/utime for more information.